وقل رب زدني علما.
أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. From the forgotten Sunan of the day of Eid, when Jabir radiallahu anhu radha narrated as Imam al-Tirmidhi and other that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam, when it was the day of Eid, he would change different route. So of going to the prayers of Eid and coming back from a different route. Also the hadith of Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu radha that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to walk to Eid in one direction or going into one route and returning from a different route. Imam al-Tirmidhi rahimahullah ta'ala said this is a sunnah that every imam and people should start following and act upon when they leave for Salatul Eid, as Imam Shafi'i rahimahullah ta'ala mentioned, with the other sunnah of Eid as taking a shower, dressing the best of your clothes, perfuming your body. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from all of you. Allahumma ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.